In 2013 at MegaCon Orlando at the washing machine enthusiast booth, Sodapoppin was groping on my nutsack, fondling it a little bit aggressively. It felt good at first, then it got a little weird when he started tugging on my nutsack hairs. And, you know, ever since then, I haven't been the same. Sodapoppin's a predator.